para kay Marcos.
Yes, of course.
Thank you, Kyle. Yes.
And si Marcos may bagong single. Ano yes. itong song mo na ito na isa-stream nila?
This song is called Every Day. It was written by one of my best friends, Chris Lopez, for our son and daughter, Audrey and Jude. He wrote this and he showed it to me and I listened to it and I fell in love. It's out now, Kapamilya. So go stream it and yeah, please text me your feedback. Text me, tweet me your feedback.
Yan. Ito Marcos, gusto ko talagang gusto naming magpasalamat dito sa Magandang Buhay dahil talagang pinaunlakan mo ang aming imbitasyon at talagang very proud kami sa inyong sa inyo ni Jeya. Pero ito na lang kasi lagi namin itong nababasa sa Instagram, lagi namin itong parang nilalike, pero gusto naming marinig galing sa iyo kung ano yung gusto mong sabihin kay Janella dito sa meron na kayo ngayon. Kasi siya ang mom, siya alam mo yung talagang grabe ang pag-alaga niya kay Jude.
Mm-hmm. Well, first of all, Janella, I just want to say thank you for all the patience, for all the love that you've had for me and for Jude throughout this journey. It's been nothing short of a blessing. You've just been nothing but a ball of light in my life, and I can't even begin to say or, you know, how much I appreciate you. I can't wait for the rest of our lives together. I can't wait to see Jude grow into the young boy that he will be. Yeah, and I love you.
Oh, ikaw ba si Janella?
Hindi, kasi first time kasi on TV na talagang okay, nag-expression ng love niya at saka yung talk about Janella and the family. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Of course, thank you for the invite.
Thank you
talaga.
And Kyle, thank you for such a supportive friend, diba?
Yes, of course. Anytime mo.
Okay, so ngayon, hanap ka na ng ibang friend na ka-game mo.
Oo.
Oo nga po,
naghahanap ka na ng body mo sa gamer, sa gaming. Ayan.
Okay, naku, magbabalik pa.